Alright, I got a 3/8 rougher in there. We'll try another cut. 3/8 deep and 3/8 wide. I'm doing about 1750 RPM. I'm going to do a feed rate of 5 inches a minute. That sounds a lot quieter, don't it? Whisper quiet. Rougher makes a big difference. That makes it a lot quieter. Let's see how deep I can go with that. Alright, let's try something else. We'll try a 3/8 wide cut, 3/8 deep, turning 2500 RPM. We'll try it at a feed rate of 10 inches a minute. Not too shabby. Still lined up. Hasn't pulled out. Not bad. Let's try another one. 2500 RPM, 3/8 wide, 1/2 inch deep, and a feed rate of 5 inches a minute. Half inch deep. Still lined up, no pull out. Ain't too shabby. Now let's try 3/8 wide, 1/2 inch deep, 3500 RPM at 10 inches a minute. 3/8 titanium coated roughing end mill. Holy crap! Struggle a tad, but... they roughed out that stock in no time. Wonder how fast I could take the RPM with this sucker. Well, I got stock air left. Let's try something faster. Well, I know 15 inches a minute doesn't work, but let's try 12 inches a minute. I bogged the motor down. That's only probably what, 4/5 horsepower motor. We'll try. Let's see, 6500 RPM, 1/2 inch depth for cut. At 12 inches a minute. Nope. Nope. motor bogged down. Machine looked like it could handle it, but the motor couldn't. But let's see, I gotta reset that. Turn that off. Good thing we got e-stops. Made it partway. But it's still lined up and hasn't pulled out. Good test. It'll bog the motor down before it'll pull the tool out. So, good to go.